Let me show you the best way to cook rainbow trout.
Once you thawed sizzlefish rainbow trout, you'll pat dry with a paper towel on all sides and season with salt and black pepper. Add to a hot skillet with olive oil to sear face side down for 2 to 3 minutes. Flip, then add butter, garlic, lemon slices, and parsley to cook another 2 to 3 minutes. And then enjoy warm.